Today I'm going to be showing you our 48-inch open side single gravel rock bucket. This rock bucket comes with removable sides as well. Now this is designed after a rock grapple open side bucket. Same time, same everything, just shrunk down to 48 inches. Now this bucket came as customers have requested the design of a smaller compact single grapple attachment they can get into smaller areas with. Also lighter duty for lighter duty equipment. Going to come standard with the universal skid steer mounting plate. Also going to come standard with half inch flat face couplers as well. Now you may notice the grapple design. This is the same grapple design we use on all of our attachments. Very strong. 3/8 inch side plates tied in with 1/4 inch grade 50 top plate, front plate, and gussets as well. Now you may notice we use a 2 7/8 inch pipe tubing through the front, tied into the front cylinder pin support. Very strong as well. Now looking at the removable sides, this option kind of came along with customers wanting something to be able to throw on sides and go and pick up rock or debris, something to hold a little more capacity. Bolt them on, simple, 5 3/8 inch bolts each side, bolt them on, doesn't take very long, very handy. Now if you're going to get into a project where you want the sides to be more open, say you're grabbing large objects like a big log and such, just take them off, it works very well. Now this attachment has also got a 4x4 1/4 inch square tube along the top mold, designed just like our other rock buckets. Very strong, very strong. It's a very good option to have because it ties in your gravel supports, the top of the quick plate, the top of the tines, everything is off that back 4x4 tube. Now if you have any questions on this bucket, please feel free to give us a call Monday through Thursday, 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. The phone number is 507-273-7497. You may also check out our website at stingerattachments.com anytime. Thanks for looking and have a good day.